Scryer's Bloom trinkets to use to try and find out the Zoe in the jungle here for the transition over.
Tournament lies on the line here, Sven.
Going through, their body blocking position immediately follows. That's going to be Sven gone. That's huge. Fudge in the mid lane fighting Rascal. Does not have time to respond. BDD now, as Summoner spells start to come out, can look for blood. He can smell it in the water. He can see the semifinals in front of them, but Perks denies him for now. Now, immediately the engage firing back. Blabber doing what he can. For now, Vulcan living, flashing out to safety. Rascal going toe-to-toe with Fudge, but he will get 1v1 in the end. Ruler still standing as Blabber tries his best to hold the line. But Perks off on the backside. The stun will not connect. Blabber shut down. It's big for Ruler. The snare coming in. BDD, the stolen ignite. He's going to kill everybody, if he's given time, another stolen flash. He's popping off, but will it be enough? He goes back. They are on the edge of madness, but Life finds the shutdown with the help from the bubble. The deadly flourish, not gonna connect. Perks running for his life, but it is dominance from Gen.G in the fight.
Yeah, and they're gonna get a mountain soul out of it as well. It all starts with Sven falling from the very beginning of the fight. The bubble connected, the Genolds came out, and BDD Life.